fit a door seal on the T5 transporter, on the transporter T5 I should say. Don't do what I did and try to take the lazy man's option. Okay, because it was a nightmare. And I ended up having to take all the panels off anyway. And to be honest, the panels come off and go back on so easy that once I did it, the job was an absolute piece of piss. And also, I'd struggled fitting half it on and then noticed that it didn't quite look right. And so when I compared it to the other side, I'd actually fitted it the wrong way. Oh. So I took a break, I went and had my tea, I come back out, I took the B-pillar plastics off, the plastic that goes down the side of the windscreen, and the step, the bottom step just pops off with some clips and it just pops back into place. So if you're doing it, take all them panels off and the seal goes on a piece of piss. You do have to trim it to size, so measure twice, cut once and all that. Line it up to where you need it, because it's actually too big. I trimmed it with a Stanley knife, and then inside there's a bit of metal. I just cut that with the snips. And that was it, job done. I'm quite happy with it, to be honest. To think that it's a £30 or £35 delivered seal from Kiravans, and not a genuine item, it fits quite well. Really happy with it. I hope you took something away from that. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And hopefully I'll do some more of these videos in the future. Ciao for now.